stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence. Thank you.
Attention, seventh grader. The trip to Joka Island is open to any seventh grade student interested. The trip is scheduled for January 24th through the 26th, and the cost is $375. Spots are limited with less than 50 spots remaining, so grab a friend and get signed up today. Don't miss out on this fun trip at the beach.
Attention all 6th, 7th, and 8th graders. We are so excited to announce our brand new Science Club trip. This year, Science Club members are invited to a trip on Tybee Island. On this trip, we will be dissecting squid, taking a boat tour of this ecosystem, exploring the beach, and venturing out to Savannah for a trolley ride and ghost tour. The dates for this trip are February 12th through February 14th. The spots are very limited and will be filled on a first-come, first-served basis. Payment secures your spot, so don't wait. You are still welcome to join Science Club if you haven't done so already, so that you don't miss out on this awesome trip.
Join brothers in collecting non-perishable food items to donate to local charities, November 1st through December 8th. Items will be collected during homeroom daily.
Who is your favorite teacher?
I would like to say Miss Betterly.
What's the best club to participate in?
Chess club.
What's the best elective?
Gym.
What's the best thing about being in 8th grade?
My favorite thing about being in 8th grade is that it's better than 6th grade.
The following clubs have meetings.
The chess club will meet on Thursdays at 7 a.m. in room 404.
Alliance Club will meet November 28th in the Media Center from 3:30 to 4:30.
Sisters will be meeting Thursday, November 16th after school in Ms. Woodfield classroom. We will have a visitor from UWG.
Trojan Guard will have open audition on November 15th from 4 to 7 p.m. 6th through 8th graders in the CHS band room. Be sure to be there and no experience is required, just a positive attitude.